Day 1. The murmuring sound of a sweet bird was haunting me. The tree in man-made forest was home for my little sound maker. I found a nest with God as its architect with egg that was shining with sky blue mirroring sky. Day 2. Misty morning of next day, and I visited her, she was sleeping, sleeping deeply. Day 3. The next day I visited during the rainy noon. The droplet were enough to make her restless. Day 4. By God's wonder, the next day she could have a great wings but not sufficient for a fly. Day 5. The next day I saw her, she is thinking and waiting for her mom. Day 6. Cold morning of the next day her wings are much better. Day 7. Next day I visited the nest. I think she is hungry. Day 8. On the final day, when I met her for the last time, she was out of her nest and was ready for her first fly. Before that she fell down from nest and walked like a drunken. I put her on her nest. Later as was told by her mom.